거였어요?
아, 유진은 다행이에요. 잘했어요.
누가 그러면 who is the first one?
자, 오늘은 여러분 아주 신나는 먹방 시간인데요. 아주 즐거운 저의 친구들이 지금 함께 와 있습니다. 자, 소개를 부탁할게요. Introduce yourself.
안녕하세요. 제르맨 로렌입니다.
로렌이 왔습니다, 여러분. 자, 그리고요.
안녕하세요. 스니입니다.
네, 로렌과 시드니와 함께 즐거운 먹방을 할 텐데 정말 오늘 특이한 곳에 왔습니다. 바로 LA 버거인데요. It's not in LA. LA 버거가 LA엔 절대 없고 어디만 있다고요?
Dallas?
Yeah. Only in Dallas.
Yeah.
It's weird. Yeah. 그러니까 LA 버거가 LA엔 없고 only in Dallas.
Only in Dallas.
Yeah. 김치 버거 먹어봤어요? Have you tried 김치 버거?
아니,
한 번도, no. 예, 김치버거 사실 저도 처음 먹어보는데 너무너무 기대가 됩니다. You're excited?
Oh, yeah. I'm excited.
Let's go, let's go.
가자!
갑시다. 가자.
How can we eat everything?
I don't know. Oh my goodness.
So much food.
이렇게 wow. 너무 지금 우리가 흥분했어요. 야.
It's
so beautiful.
Yeah. It all looks so good too.
Just leave it.
I'm so excited.
Yeah. We have to give up diet.
Oh yeah, definitely.
I haven't eaten today. I was waiting for this saving room.
Absolutely. 진짜 there 와 아직까지 하나도 안 먹었대요. 예, 이것만을 위해서 기다렸다는데 야 진짜 다 이게 지금 한국식으로 this is all Korean style.
I don't know where to start. I don't know where to start.
So 너무 행복한 것 같아. 어떻게 너무 맛있을 것 같은데 일단 이거 근데 I think we have to listen what it is, right?
Right.
Yeah, we have to ask the owner.
Yeah.
물어봐야 될 것 같은데요. 아니 주인분한테 한번 물어봐야 될 것 같아요. 잠깐만요, 여기요. 잠깐만요, 이거.
앞에 계신 게 다 김치버거.
아, this is 김치버거.
페이스타이 프라이라고 이제 불고기하고 김치, 양파, 고수 그리고 그 스파이시 메뉴 들어가고요. And it's gonna be the Philly cheese steak.
아, Philly cheese steak.
We made it with the 불고기.
아, 이거 불고기 Philly cheese steak. 와.
So 불고기 타코 and this is spicy pork taco.
아, 이거 다른 거예요, 타코도. 예, 자, 그럼 이제 let's start.
Yes.
아, 불고기 타코 first. Yeah, let's do it. 아, 건배. 타코 가지고 또 건배까지.
와. The spicy mayo is really a nice touch.
Oh yeah.
이거는 와 이거 진짜. 완전 맛. 대박.
Making a mess too. That's when you know it's good. It makes a mess. The spicy mayo really put it all together.
Oh yeah.
It was. Oh, it's so good.
와 진짜 맛있다. You understand me. 아, 나는 정말 이 정도일 줄 몰랐네. 실란트로 맛이 약간 섞였어요. 근데 마요네즈가 약간 스파이시 마요네즈. 스파이시한 그런 약간 매운 마요네즈에다가 불고기를 넣었는데 와, 저는 진짜 10점 만점에 10점. 10 out of 10. 야, 그 까다롭네. 야, 은근히 까다로 우리를 아, you're picky, you're picky.
I've had a lot of like Mexican tacos, like street tacos. So I'm like, my brain is trying to compare, but they're different. So I'm like, don't compare them too much. But I still think it was a 10 out of 10. I think it was really good.
Yeah.
The flavors were all there. The meat was still like kind of moist. It's not dry. It was just really good.
진짜 10점 만점에 10점 이거.
I think it was, yeah, definitely a 10. It was the mayo sauce plus the lime squeezed on top. It just made it very, very good.
Juicy.
Very juicy, yeah. Yeah. And falling apart.
야, 진짜 맛있네. 와. 저는 이거는, 난 여기서 이걸 이기기가 힘들 것 같은데. I think the other one cannot beat this one. I like it very much. I like it
a lot.
Oh. 자, 이번에는 우리가 제일 오늘 또 핵심이죠. 제일 중요한, the most important. 버거, 김치 버거. 이게 진짜 so excited to see if it's good or not. Right?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I wanna... Do you like kimchi first?
I do. It really depends. I really like kimchi homemade in Korea. I think it tastes different from the jars here.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a little. It depends on the person who makes it, but my friend's mom's my friend's mom's kimchi is really good. I just want to keep eating it.
Yeah. 아 이게 진짜 한국에서 먹었던 그 김치 맛일지 아니면은 좀 맛이 다를지 이제 그거 가지고 우리 로렌이 아주 굉장히 또 예민하거든요. 한국에서 워낙 맛있는 김치를 먹었어서. Okay, we'll see. It's good or not. How about you?
I don't eat kimchi that much because normally I'm not good with spices, but the mayo was really good. So hopefully the burger is just as good, if not better. Honestly, I'm excited.
김치를 원래 잘 안 먹는 우리 시드니는 또 어떻게 느낄지 한번 우리 같이 let's try. So big. Wow.
Wait, hold on. Wow. The size of my face.
Yeah, roll it.
Oh, wow.
Goodness. Wow. Yeah. Roll it.
Roll it first. My lipstick came off a little bit.
Wow, 이거 진짜 이거 좀
이게 good.
야, 이거 너무 맛있어 보여가지고. 와, 진짜 김치 먹고가 wow. 최고일 것 같아요. 저는 김치를 워낙 좋아하는데. 오, 너무 맛있을 것 같아.
It looks like it's a good messy burger.
이 계란이 있어가지고 egg so big I know
mm. that's really good
mm-hmm. the egg is cooked perfectly so the yolk is still runny
oh.
and it helps with everything like to stay kind of that juicy feeling
oh.
so all of the flavors are
계란이랑도 잘 어울리고 계란 때문에 지금 really 좀 good. 이렇게 에 주시하다고 굉장히 촉촉한 그러니까 촉촉한 거죠 주시 you like it?
Mm-hmm. All of the flavors together are really good.
같이 된다.
They all complement each other.
김치는 어때요? How about kimchi? Mm-hmm. Is it good?
The kimchi is really good.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I just lost a lot of cheese.
저도 한번 먹어보겠습니다.
It's so messy, but it's so good.
This is a good kimchi.
김치가 매워요. It's spicy kimchi. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. There's also jalapeno on it.
아 그런 거. 아 할라페뇨 있구나. 약간 할라페뇨도 들어가고 김치 맛이 강하게 나고 거기다가 계란이 들어가니까 일단 야 계란이 들어가니까 야 I like egg here. 야 그 계란이 좀 이렇게 중화를 시켜줘가지고 약간 고소한 맛까지 있으니까 와 거기다가 고기가 제가 좋아하는 스타일이에요. 되게 약간 바삭하면서도 안에는 부드러운. 아 너무 맛있어. 사장님 너무 맛있어요. 예, 진짜로 와, 진짜 정말 맛있네.
You know, 와, doesn't even fit.
무대찌개? 무대찌개 with the ramen and kimchi. That's what this kimchi tastes like. It has that nice amount of sodium in it.
아~
that really brings out more flavor.
무대찌개에 들어가는 그 김치를 넣은 것 같이 약간 이렇게 조리한 김치 같다고 양념 김치. 그러게 번이 너무 맛있어. 번도 되게. 약간 바삭하게 구웠는데 너무 맛있어요. 완전 맛있다.
Food speed run. Who can eat the fastest?
근데 김치도 들어갔지만 여기 고기도 되게 두툼해가지고 고기도 되게 맛있어요. 여기 있는 그 햄버거의 고기가 되게 고급스러운 고기? I like it better than In-N-Out. yeah?
Yeah.
I like In-N-Out, but yeah, the meat is really good. Beef.
I feel like this has more flavor.
What's more controversial? I like it better than Whataburger.
Ooh. Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. You like Whataburger? Yeah. Mm-hmm. 사실 텍사스에서는 Whataburger is best in Texas.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
But she rated him better here.
Better.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. I feel like it's more flavorful.
Whataburger보다 so 맛있다는 good. 건 굉장한 칭찬이에요. So, can we rate kimchi burger? Is it possible?
Right. 우리 so good.
야, 이걸 어떻게 점수를 매기냐고요. 예.
25 out of 10.
Yeah, yeah.
It's over the 10 limit.
Yeah.
It's so good.
Oh,
yeah.
How about you?
I thought that same, yeah. Really, I don't do spice.
Don't copy her.
I don't do spice, but like even that, like all of the flavors together, like it had the right kind of heat combination, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And the meat was good and the tomatoes and vegetables, it calmed down some of the heat. So it was just kind of perfect. I think it was 10 out of 10 or a little above, but I'll go with 10.
25? 25? 10,
yes.
26.
26.
I want to be higher than Lore.
There you go, yeah.
아, 진짜 10점으로는 너무 지금 말도 안 되는 너무너무 진짜 맛있었어요. 타코보다 저는 Did you like taco better or burger?
I like the burger.
버거가 역시 김치버거가 최고네. 아, the best야. Yeah. 너무너무 맛있었고 자 이번에는 예, 또 뭐 먹을 게 많은데 우리가 프라이? 한번 이게 불고기와 김치와 그리고 실란트로 섞여 있는 그리고 약간 이 마요네즈가 이게 진짜 I think this mayo is like a magic mayo, right? 아 포크하니까 저도 포크로.
Already made a mess.
Should we try to tears this?
Cheers.
와 이 안에 보세요 여러분. 이 안에 네, 고기하고 그러니까 불고기하고 김치하고 실란트로하고 같이 섞여 있는 야. 이게
cheers.
아 cheers. 아 얘는 이게 건배를 좋아해요. 네.
The onion adds a nice crunch to everything.
오.
Yeah.
양파가 또 들어가서 와. 김치 맛이 지금 제일 강하면서 거기다가 또 치즈도 들어가 있고. 그렇죠?
어.
양파가 들어가 있게 진짜 콤비네이션이라는 게 그 여러 가지 맛이 함께 있네요, 이게. 김치를
김치
예, it has 김치. 김치가 이렇게 어울릴지 몰랐어요. I never expected kimchi will be good with fries.
I would have never thought.
어떻게 이런 생각을 했을까? An onion is really good addition. Yeah.
I don't do well with spice, but all of this has been really delicious.
I think the spice from everything is starting to add up.
to add up, yeah.
I feel it a lot more now.
Oh, yeah.
But I still eat it.
It's very good.
But yeah, I'm really glad they added the onion because 김치가, the fries are a bit soft.
예, 김치가 너무 맛있어요.
Right. But I mean, that's because they're smothered.
그러니까 김치가 볶아져 있는데 이게 김치 자체가 너무 맛있어요. 거기다 불고기 있죠. 뭐 맛이 없을 수가 없지.
Do you want to rate the fries?
어, 예.
As well? Since we're rating.
아니 제가 이제 사실 그냥 다음으로 넘어가려는 게 너무 우리가 높은 점수를 줘가지고 다음 넘어가려고 했더니 로렌이 she wants to rate. I thought, how can we rate more higher?
Right.
어떻게 더? Okay, just be honest. Okay, be honest. Okay, okay. 자, 몇 점?
I think now that I've had other of the like other, some of the other food options, this one might be a little bit lower for me. So more of like an 8 out of 10. Like it's still really good. It's still delicious. Has all those flavors, but it doesn't beat the burger.
Oh, 거의.
And I prefer tacos to fries.
김치 버거하고 타코가 최고였다. 예.
I think that it's also a little bit lower. I think it's because the starch of the fries kind of calms down all of the flavors. So it's not as flavorful and impactful.
네.
So I would probably at 8 or so, maybe a 7.
Oh.
It's kind of eh versus like these ones had more flavor, I feel like, to them. This it's more, there is flavor, but you have to mix everything to get to the flavor.
Oh, I see. 저는 이거 되게 맛있었거든요. 저는 10 out of 10. I like it.
Yeah.
저는 이게
it is good.
예, 여러 가지 예, combination. So we can eat everything at the same time. I think it was good. Yeah, 너무 맛있었어요. 예. 자, 이제 마지막으로 그러면 필리 스테이크로 가보겠습니다. 불고기 필리 스테이크. Let's go.
Yeah. Let's share. Yeah.
Share.
Yeah.
The really bulgogi flavor is definitely different from the normal Philly cheese.
Very
it's
different.
More about it's a more savory. I think it has a, like, a sweet and still salty.
Wow. The bulgogi is definitely moist. And
this bread is probably the softest out of all of it, even like the burger. It's very fluffy and light.
More airy.
Yeah.
That's really good.
Oh my god.
I'd prefer this over a normal Philly steak. This is really good.
I think the extra fat of the bulgogi helps.
Oh
That's
yeah.
That's what it is.
이 안에를 보시면 고기보다 저는 사실 더 맛있는 게 이렇게 치즈하고 같이 버섯, mushroom. I love mushroom.
Mushroom.
되게 고소한 거예요. 예. 너무 맛있어요. 와. 저는 이게 와, 이거 진짜 맛있는데?
The caramelized onions are also really good.
They did really well.
이 프라이랑 같이 먹으니까 더 맛있는 것 같아.
I'm full though.
So much.
I've hit my limit. I'm tapping out.
너무 많이 먹었고 오늘 와.
Let me open up my second stomach.
Right. Almost like soul food, not soul like the place. But,
no, but like it is soul food. Take
it
the pun.
It is soul and soul food.
너무 여러분한테 죄송하네요. 저희만 이렇게 먹어가지고 I feel so sorry for the audience.
Right. I know you can't taste this. It's really
so good. It's...
You gotta come to Dallas.
Yeah. Yeah. 진짜 이거 LA 버거엔 LA엔 없고 달라스에만 있는 LA 버거예요. It's very special. Only in Dallas. Come to Dallas. Come to Dallas.
Yes.
Dallas로 오세요. 자, 우리가 그럼 마지막으로 예. Philly 불고기 steak. How was it? How can you rate?
I personally think since I'm not good with spice, so if I were to come here, I'd prefer the Philly steak. Oh. It was really good. I liked it. It doesn't show because I didn't eat much, but I was full. But I would have eaten the whole thing if I could. I would rate it 16 out of 10. It was really good. It was really savory.
40점을 넘네. Can you compare to American Philly steak?
American Philly steak, I think the meat is not as tender. Like this, it feels like it. If you were to take the meat out, it would just pull apart.
Oh.
And then also you have the onions that make it more savory along with the cheese versus just the meat and the cheese and normal onions. I think this is a better way of doing it, honestly.
아마 미국에서 그냥 필리 스테이크보다 이게 한국 코리안 스타일이 언젠가는 이게 대박 날 것 같아요. I think it'd be so hit if it, you know, American people would try this.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. Yeah.
미국 필리 스테이크보다 더 맛있었다고 얘기를 했습니다. 네. How about you?
I think it's definitely really good. I think 10 out of 10. Yeah, as she was saying, that the meat is more of a tender part of the cow rather than steak, which is typically a lot tougher, depending on the way you cook it. And then there, the caramelized onions were also really good. And then the bulgogi is typically marinated and has like different hints that you would get compared to a marinated steak. It's more of a sweet and savory, so there's a lot more sweetness, and there's that sesame oil that really helps just bring out even more flavor, and it's so good.
How can you rate then?
Oh, 10 out of 10.
Oh, 10. Okay.
10.
아, 진짜 다들 너무 진짜 좋게 얘기를 해줘 가지고 제가 굉장히 자랑스럽습니다. 이렇게 한국 스타일의 음식들을 먹으니까 미국 친구들이 더 좋아하는 것 같아요. 어떻게 보면 예. I think you guys like more than me. I mean, this is like Korean style.
Oh, yeah.
I think 네. 진짜 너무 맛있었어요. 저도 토니 5 out of 10. I think the best one is 김치버거. 너무 고소했어요. 너무 맛있었어요. 예, 너무 좋았습니다. 예. 예, 오늘 너무너무 행복했어요. It was so happy time.
It's time to eat more.
아, 더 먹네. 아, 또 더 먹으려고. 와, 이걸 또 먹네. 야. 근데 저도 또 먹어야 될 것 같아요. 아, 오늘 먹방 1위를 뽑는 거였어요? You didn't tell me. Oh, what is that? 그럼 더 맛있게 먹을 거라. So 누가 그러면 who is the first one? Me.
I don't know. Lauren ate all of her food.
아유, 얘기를 해야지.
Yeah.
Yeah. 누구예요? 아니 저 여러분 저.
네. Lauren.
아, 로렌이야. 뭐야? 로렌이야. 로렌 1등이야.
원하는 메뉴 하나.
메뉴 하나. 아, 사장님께서 원하는 메뉴 하나. 아, you can take one. Any menu that you want.